Hello, we're Mr. and
Mrs. Sellers.
And we're so glad to come to you today through the various social media outlets to show our gratitude to the so many persons that made our special day, our wedding day, November the 29th, a great day.
We want to go ahead and start off by saying a huge thank you to our family. My mother, Mother Doris Cuffey, for all of your wisdom and encouragement that you have imparted in me over the years. As many of you may or may not know, my father, he's extremely ill and he was unable to attend our special evening. But I do want the world to know that Daddy is extremely pleased with this amazing man that I married. Earlier this year, when people were stopping by the house asking how he was doing, that would be the very first thing that he would comment, "My daughter's marrying a preacher." So he was extremely, extremely proud and excited for me as well as for him.
I'm also thankful for her family, and then I'm thankful for my father, who came all the way from Orlando, Florida. Many of you know our story that we lost our mother, his wife, earlier this year, April 30th. But we're thankful that she too, as Lori's parents were consenting and in agreement with me, my parents were consenting concerning God's choice, now my choice, for marriage, my wife, Lori Sellers. Amen. Praise God. Both my mother and father approved, and we're glad that my father was able to make the journey from Florida to be with us on our special day. And then we both have great, wonderful siblings.
Absolutely. Benita, Avis, Ronald, you guys, there aren't enough words in the universe for us to tell you how much we love and appreciate you. They went to the moon and back for us to ensure that our wedding day was absolutely phenomenal. I've never had anyone that would just make sure every I was dotted and T was crossed, like my sister Avis and my sister-in-law Benita. They just wanted to ensure that our day was perfect. And although Ron couldn't be here all the time, he was in Northern Virginia calling, checking in, making sure that everything was okay. But most importantly, he was praying to ensure our union was going to be perfected.
Absolutely. So once again, we appreciate, you know, both of us are babies of our family. So we appreciate our big sisters and our big brother. We just want to give this time to thank our vendors and to thank all of the musicians, to thank all of the hostesses and greeters, to thank all of the singers and the, you know, everyone, the attendants that made our special day. You'll see credits of all of those vendors. So many people have been remarking over our wardrobe. Who did this, who did that. So we're going to have that in the credits so that you'll be able to see and be able to patronize all of their businesses. One is too small a number for greatness. We had a mighty team that helped make our day great, but we have to acknowledge our family, cousins, that helped organize everything. Janita Leach and Aisha Jarvis, who helped coordinate the events of that day. We appreciate you from the bottom of my heart, of our hearts. They're her cousins now, my cousins. And we're just appreciative of the time that you gave, the love and the service you gave. We cannot omit our officiants, Bishop Dwight L. Green Sr. and Bishop Carl Pierce, two individuals that I respect and love so dearly. We appreciate their time and their efforts and their willingness to be a part of our special day and to be the officiants of our day. Special shout out to Bishop Jason Nelson.
Yes. So yes. I need to comment real quick about that. Forever is my absolute favorite song. It's been my favorite song all year, ever since it debuted on the charts. And my amazing husband, he knew that. And he just went above and beyond. And he called his dear friend, Bishop Jason Nelson, to come and sing at our nuptials. And I am so forever thankful and grateful to you, Bishop Nelson, and for you, baby, for bringing him on board. I appreciate and love you.
Absolutely. What my baby wants, my baby gets. So With that said, Bishop Nelson, thank you 1,000 times over for coming and sharing with us. And he was so gracious in his coming. And so we appreciate you. We also appreciate, I must sing the praises of two outstanding churches, Dominion Church of God in Christ, which I am the founder of, and the Mount Tabor Church of God in Christ, where I grew up at. They helped rear me. I'm now the pastor of both, and I could not do the things that I do apart from them. And they too played a major part in helping us get to this point, to this day. And so I thank them. We thank them.
Thank you.
Amen. We thank them over and over again. Mm-hmm. The administrative staff at Dominion, Sister Kenya Lewis, Benita Alston, John Stratford, the Chairman of Trustees, Deacon Sean Pleasance. Thank you. And all of our tiers of leaders and everyone that have given their prayers and support and that have been with me along our journey.
Yes.
They have been so gracious and kind in receiving their new First Lady, as well as at Mount Tabor, Sister Emily Major, Sister Sharia Major, Deacon Vattel Major, Deacon Reginald White, amen, and all the different tiers of leaders at Mount Tabor. Thank you for being such a warm family. Mother Marguerite Tynes, amen. Thank you all for your kindness. We want to take this time to thank our children. We are a blended family. She had two, I have three, and now we have five. We were one shy of the Brady Bunch. Our grandson, Noah, will make that the sixth person. So we're the new millennial Brady Bunch, the Sellers clan, the Sellers family. We're thankful for their support and for their love. We're one family.
I want to send out a special thank you to my armor bearer, Angela Giles. She left work on Thursday. She came straight here to the main. She assisted me in getting dressed. Most importantly, she was praying for me the entire time, ensuring that my nerves were calm, and she was letting me know that going forward, that everything was going to be okay. So, Angela, thank you so much. I love you, and I appreciate you.
We're on our way to our honeymoon.
Yay, honeymoon destination.
On our way to our honeymoon, but we want to say thank you. And we do want to apologize to all of you. So many wanted to be there and would have loved to have been there. And we would have loved to have had you all there. We were trying to keep it small. We was trying to stay quiet. She has a whole lot of family.
He's well popular. He's the Jay-Z of Kojic. I think everybody knows that by now.
Negative. However, we just want to let you know that we know that you love us. We know that you're praying for us and that you are supporting us. We just wanted to focus on our family and our two church families. And then a few friends that have been involved in our journey, we invited. If we had invited everybody, we would have had to take it to a convention center. Mm-hmm. But we know that you're supporting us. Most of all, we want you to pray for us as we embark upon a new journey for our family and for our ministries. Lastly,
the Beckett family.
The Beckett family.
Mother Beckett, Michelle Beckett, PJ, Michelle's son. I mean, this particular family has been with us ever since we were kids. Michelle is a childhood friend of mine. We grew up together at New Jerusalem Church of God in Christ. I pretty much grew up in her home. I thank you so much for all the nuggets you've been giving me for the past couple of weeks. Mother Beckett, I love and adore you. You've been like a second mom to me. We appreciate your prayers as well. Sorry, honey.
The Beckett family, the Green family, Sellers family,
Absolutely.
Cuffy family, and Jarvis family.
Yes, yes, our family.
Now that we have gotten all the names out of the way, we're thankful to each and every one of you and hopeful that you will share with us in whatever event we have next. We'll be glad to have you. For those that have been asking, how can we support? How can we be a blessing? We are registered at Macy's, Target, and at
Bed Bath & Beyond.
So you can go there or you can go to Cash App if you have that capability. Many across the country have been Cash Apping us. Many have been asking our Cash App names. What's your Cash App name?
Baby, I forgot.
She forgot her Cash App name. You can Cash App me
at
$Clarence Sellers. $Clarence Sellers. I share with her, and so it's all right. If you want her to have it, we'll have it. That means she has it. I'm spending it on her.
That he is.
So thank you all once again. God bless, and may heaven smile upon you.
Thank you. We
Happy
love
holidays.
You tell me some. Oh.
Okay.
I think we did pretty good.
Wonder Twins. Activate.
Form of
love.
God says, I'll be committed to you. I'll never leave you. Nothing in this world could make me